And here we are in Arbutus. It's never a quiet 4th of July here, is it? George Kendrick has been running this parade for the last 14 years, and he has some pull, like the Air National Guard had a flyover to start the parade. And after the parade, it was a quick dash over to Catonsville for fireworks and all those lawn chairs that have been out in Frederick. They've been out there for about 2 weeks now.